Hello, 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 everybody. I am back for another episode of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We defeated Master Koga from the Yiga Clan in the previous episode. This episode, there's a little side quest that I want to try and complete if I can. Do I have any stealth stuff? No. So what we can do is we can remove all of our gear and try to sneak up on one of these horses. So hopefully the one on the left now is really actually that might be the right one to go for. Unless it sees me. Easy. All right. Oh, that's cool. Pony points, huh? For 100 rupees. You're forcing me to take a silver rupee. Okay. My name's Link. Smiling horse. Zonk. Alright. Sure. Right. I have. Oh. Ah. Every time you use... Oh, cool. It's a reward system. Cool. Well, let's take a look at that in a moment. Okay, so I have to do two more things horse-related, and then we can get on with that. Interesting. Oh, excuse me. Might be a good idea... This is a normal camp. It might be a good idea... to deal with a lot of horses. Lady Impa. The Sheikah Elder. Nowhere to be seen so far. Geoglyphs, all right.
Yeah.
Correct. Whoopsies. Okay, I guess the balloon's fixed. Hey, come back! You forgot me!
Oh.
I'll just get rid of this.
Ah.
Do I have to move her into the balloon? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. This is interesting. I guess that's what we were supposed to do to begin with. Hello? Where the tears rest upon the earth, we mark down the images of to which they gave birth. Are you sure? Guess we just need to search, huh? Oh, that's a battle talus.
What? Oh, dear. We didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rauru. King Rauru of Hyrule.
King Rauru? And Queen Sonia? But that must mean...
After disappearing into the depths under the castle, Zelda wakes up and meets two strangers who introduce themselves as King Rauru and Queen Sonia. She's left startled by a suspicion that she's heard those names before. So I guess we have a quest to do. Hello once again, Impa. What if? Oh boy. So I guess going with the story, I guess we could go take a look there. Yeah, Battle Talus. I don't really want to deal with that right now. Let's go activate that tower, shall we? That must be where the Ritos are. The Rito villagers. So that was a memory that we got from that tier. So I guess there's a bunch more of those that we have to go take a look for. And of course, we're being directed to the Forgotten Temple. Giant tree guy. Shalaka. Why are there so many bloopies out and about? The scary things are gone. Hey, at least he actually has his maracas this time. How many Korok seeds are in the game is what I'm worried about. Let's, like I said, get up to that tower and see if we can't activate it. Those look like some new colors of horses. That's like... Oh, maybe it's just the light hitting it. Weird. Tower! Here we come. Puppies don't know how to mind their manners. Oh, you know what? This is where I think... Is this new? This might actually be new. As in, the pond. That might be a little too slow. Alright. So let's get onto this, and then we can ascend through there. And we can see about getting up into the tower. Lender's Brow Skyview Tower. So pretty. I wonder what made them change all of this stuff about the Sheikah Tech. Okay. Very interesting. I'm curious about that Sky Island right there. There's something Zoni up here. I wonder if there's gonna be like shrines. Does this activate one? Huh? What is that? Courage Island? Skydiving puzzles. Oh, that's so cool. A new warp point in the sky now. Sweet. Even a couple constructs up here. Fairy. Did I scare it already? No. Hello. If it's the same type of ring, or like... Oh, it's a mini game. Five on the dot. How did they manage that? Oh, that's great. Not much. I beat that by 10 seconds. Hello? Oh. Oh. Skydive mobility up. The cloth sewn to the shirt helps it catch air, increasing the wearer's ability to glide while they plummet through. We got a gliding suit. Oh. Well, I'll come back here later. Interesting. So I need to be more confident with my skydiving, I guess. Huh. Cool. Don't need to drop anything in the Zonai pachinko machine. Another fairy. I need to restore the one that I got taken from me. So hopefully this fairy decides to cooperate. Please come down. Thank you. Come up here and activate this, and then we can be on our way. Alright, so we can go back to the Skyview Tower over there. I'm curious, very curious about the temple. I wonder if it's going to be, like, dismantled or something. There can't possibly be guardians in there, right? As in Sheikah stuffs. Now my thing is, do I want to launch myself again? I can see it from here. Oh, that helps you turn faster. That's cool. I like that very much. I wonder if the Bokos just, like, deleted the old stable. Because it looks like they did. It's just not there. How strange. She spooked the horse. They tend to fall out. Is this a mini game? It's a mini game, are you kidding me? Vulture Hand is such a good tool. Where's the last one? I feel like I could have done that. I feel like I could have done that a little faster, but I forgot where the last one was. Sorry, just don't make your horse get scared again. Cool. So we need to make a little bit of money. We can do that again. So kind of want to activate that shrine over there. And then go down to the Forgotten Temple. As well. Okay. Opal's always good. Raw prime meat. Okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure there used to be a Lynel here, but now there's a Hinox. Cool. I'm surprised I have yet to see a Lynel, even on my, like, personal playthrough projects. I have not seen a Lynel anywhere. I'm kind of concerned that they're going to be even more scarce than, like, the 20-something there was in the base game of Breath of the Wild. Only half an hour in, huh? Managed to do too many games. And we're activating a decent amount of shrines, I guess. QUU shrine. Great Hyrule. There's nothing great about this forest. A good lot of the shrines are just going to be done in their own thing. I gotta see how the sectors are divided. That's a great fairy fountain. Okay. Good to know. I was gonna say, those mountains look much more red than what they were in Breath of the Wild. Interesting. Strange to me how all this is just protruding now. Let's put back on our traveler gear then. So this is the Forgotten Temple, huh? I'm glad I'm finding all these Koroks. So there's no guardians in here. Kato? Oh boy. You saw Kato at the entrance to the Forgotten Temple. He said that he's come here with Impa to find something inside that's connected to the geoglyphs. She's apparently gone deeper into the temple. See what you can do. Or see what you can discover in this mysterious place. So, in Breath of the Wild, there was a giant goddess statue at the back. But now we have Bokos all over the place. Man, I think... Soldier's broadsword. Wildberry. Alright. Getting some new stuff now. A bit of a lag getting back to normal when you bust a box open. Actually, that works. Stick. I should really be looking around for stuff, shouldn't I? I appreciate that they're, like, directly going into getting the memories to figure out just what happened to Zelda. Oh, wow. I think it's time we get rid of these flame emitters. Chicken little tree nut. Good, there's a shrine back here. Hylian shrooms. Well, there's Impa. Myaoshi, okay. Myaoshi Shrine. Miss Impa?
Oh.
guess we have to go looking. Oh no! The giant goddess statue got knocked over. Looking around to see if the camera picks anything up. That's new. Zonai Ruins? This is like a full-on Zen garden thing here. Speaking of hieroglyphs, there's a couple rooms off to the side. Here. There's a headstone down there. I'm very curious if there's anything of relevance in these rooms. It looks like... could be a maybe. Unless it leads right down into that Zen garden. Of all the things... yeah. I imagine this just leads around. Yeah. I took a picture of it. The Master Sword. Of course. Wondering where the Master Sword... if these locations are accurate, this is where Korok Forest was. Inside the Forgotten Temple is a map of Hyrule and 11 murals related to the geoglyphs. Seems that these geoglyphs appeared in various places after the upheaval when Princess Zelda went missing. You have 10 left to investigate. Okay. Okay, can we... We'll see about activating yet another tower, if possible.
Creaky chair.
I need to get a new one, and an ergonomic one of that. I just have a simple desk chair, and it's really annoying. Old and creaky, like I said. All right. That is a very circular sky island there. Let's put our gliding suit back on. It's gonna be really cold going there. Kind of really hard to see that, but yeah. So we just need to look for... drop of the water. Should be... Here it is.
As I thought, this is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Rauru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
I see. In any case, Zelda, you had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
Yes. In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there, but how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place.
Now, Zelda dear, you don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle,
No, I...
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours. It is true, after all. We'll get you fresh clothes, too. I'm sure an answer will come to you. Wisdom takes time.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
I absolutely love Raru. What is the first memory, though? So, 5. Where do we want to go next? I'd imagine... maybe go south? Yeah, I think south would be a good idea. Oh, they got ice choo-choo jelly. That's not good. This cabin before I get moving. Yeah, there's been more and more monsters. Oh, all right. Cool. Interesting.
Aww. Ah!
Sweet. Random side quest or random. Oh, excuse me. Another one of these monster camps. Tabantha Hills Cave. Forever curious about all these caves. So we can't go directly up the glacier ice because we were told that they're very slick. Just like as if it was raining. I'm very wary. This is a monster camp, after all. Let's grab our spoils. I do wonder what the reward is for collecting a lot of these. I haven't found any indication of where I can trade them in. Not yet, anyway. We got some horror blends in here. Standard. They have managed to make these encounters much more fun. Produces a strong wind. Interesting. I gotta make sure to take pictures of all this stuff. Was interesting enough. Let's go activate that shrine so we have a bit of an easier time getting over here. Horror blends are freaky, man. Like, honestly. I want to cook up. Where are the this? Should do. And then maybe it wasn't a good idea to eat that immediately, but I see a dragon up there. Go investigate that cave, shall we? If these things could actually like disintegrate, that'd be nice. It must feel so weird just phasing through all this stuff. So, camp. Was it right over here? Hello. How many do we have anyway? Do we have any? Guess not. Bright Cap Cave. Did I not just see that we have some? Puff Shroom, Muddle Bud, Bright Cap, we have 8. Okay. I'm curious about these monsters that they spoke of. Well, Blue Horriblin. There's there's a like in here too. Hunter shield, cool. Grab the thing. Okay, come on. This looks like a Yiga clan thing. Shirt made for ancient rituals. This item's cold absorbing cloth produces frost in low temperature environments. Oh, that's cool. I like how that looks. I'm getting Zonai gear now. Sweet. I will, however, put the main gear back on. We're almost done with this episode. We're going to finish exploring this cave. Oh, it's just an easy way down. Okay, I guess we're done exploring the cave. Grab that rock sledge. Now I want to go explore all the rest of the caves, man. Got him. Go. Ah. Thanks.
Oh. Oh. Ah.
What? All right.
Oh.
Cheers. Alright, so... I'm wondering about the tower in this area. Question is, are we able to see it from anywhere? Let's go up to the Lender's Brow Skyview Tower. We'll see if we can see another tower to activate from there. Marking stuff is just really, really good as a whole, so. Okay. Alright, so we definitely got two places to go in the next episode. I think I'll look into that almost immediately. Yeah, we can go over to that shrine and then we'll end off. A little bit more time anyway. So many bokos. Throw it into a fire to increase the intensity of the flame. Ooh. So we can collect pine cones now, that's cool. I haven't been in the underground in a while. I wonder what Master Koga's up to. As far as this episode's concerned, I haven't been down there in a while. So I've been doing stuff on the surface and in the caves, but not down there. There is a warp point that we can make, and then we can descend in the underground and see what's up down there. Thanks, miss. Oh, were we told about her? I'm a legendary treasure hunter. Okay. Will be here. There might be something interesting. Let's see if we can't activate this shrine, and then we'll see about that real quick, and then we'll be out of here. I do want to go investigate that shrine that I mentioned about underneath the Great Plateau. Runa kit. Okay. Open that up. We can go see about that. Look. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like there's too much of interest up here, and that rock didn't get us high enough. That's the shrine that we activated before. Just going back in a circle, I guess. Yeah, that'll do it for this episode of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. In the next one, I think we'll go investigate this entrance to the underworld again, or the depth, as they call it. And we'll go from there. Drop a like, comment, share with your friends, consider subscribing, all that good stuff. And we'll continue exploring in the next episode of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Thank you so much once again for watching. And bye.